They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, are there any planes currently flying with a piano on board? Here's a picture of a piano on the Hindenburg. It was built out of aluminium. Does that count? How about an Wurlitzer electric piano from a Boeing 747? It was mounted in the lounge of the early 747, owned by American and Qantas. Close enough? Currently, however, they use up valuable cattle space. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.